Starry, starry night.
Hello everyone, today we are going to make a picture of Starry Night. It's inspired by Vincent van Gogh's Starry Night and also the mural we had on the upper aisle hallway. Most of you are very familiar with this work. Now let's get started. For the supplies, you will need crayons, salt, watercolor, some water, brushes, and paper. First, we are going to draw some stars. You can do some small ones and big ones. You don't have to do too many stars because when we use the salt at the very end, it will give you some texture like the stars as well. So just a few of the stars. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night. After you finish with the star, we are going to do some houses at the bottom of the paper. Thinking about you have starry night, but in the city setting, just like Baltimore, the city we live in, thinking about the different houses, row homes, and buildings we have at night, you may choose different colors you like. Fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined. Soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen. For they could not love you, but still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls. Frameless heads on nameless walls. With eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes. A silver thorn, a bloody rose. Lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will. Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day. With eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills. In colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand. When you finish with all the houses, I'm going to move on to the watercolor part. We will use three colors today. They are purple, blue, and black. The key to watercolor is to have lots of water. And I personally like to
dig into the water and wash my brushes every time, even I have the same color. So trying to get as much water as possible, the more water you have, the better result after we put salt on. And please do not mix the color in the tray since you want to keep watercolors clean, but you can always mix the color on the paper. Trying to be brave, feel free to paint over the stars and the buildings. Crayons resist with watercolor, so it doesn't matter how many times you paint over, you can still see the stars and the buildings underneath.
Now I understand what you tried to say to me and how you suffered for your sanity and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me.
When you finish, make sure you have lots of water on top of the paper. Some part you paint earlier may be dried already, so trying to get some fresh paint over and also get some water before we put salt on top. They never will. Now, you may gently sprinkle some salt over. Remember, put salt at the part has lots of water. After you put salt on the paper, we cannot paint over with the salt. The salt is very bad for watercolor and also the brush. So you can only do watercolor first and salt afterwards.
With eyes that know the darkness in my soul, shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils, catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me.
Now finish everything, just have to be patient, wait until the water is dried. After the water is dried, just have something similar like this. Good job everyone, see you next time!